Welcome to Basra, the lair of the Ivakati. Seal breakers, we must persuade the ISD to stand up against the CI. This is why we need Douglas. Clearly, he's aware of Sebastian's plans. The intelligence identified two possible O'Reilly locations. Let's start with the market. Don't waste time. All the local thugs will be here any minute. Arrived. Occupy the perimeter. Wait for the attack team to search the building. Maple, cover the Steelbreaker forces. I'll copy. Maple, do you copy? Shit. Steelbreakers, help the Melusia reinforcements.
Smoke grenade out! Target destroyed.
No one here.
Clear. Moving on. Move towards the center, to the city hall. Hurry, we don't have much time. It's Douglas' security. Looks like you're on the right spot. Let's stick to the plan. Man the perimeter while our special forces search the building. Hold the central square. Wait for the attack team.
Captured an officer. He says Douglas retreated beyond the river.
Steelbreakers, do you copy? Get to the bridge.
Halt!
Found anything?
Where is he?
Somewhere inside the plant. He doesn't know where.
Man to the plant. Quick.
We've got him, Magnus. Ready to exit.
Perfect. Get out of there. Steelbreakers, cover them. Start moving after 90 seconds.
Target eliminated.
In the next room! Hold it, you bastard! Grenade!
Perfect. Douglas will be delivered to Volkov. Now we have to wait until Fedor cracks him, and then it's over, CI.